thousands and millions of individuals who are going to be doing this part-time. And they're amateurs. They're not professional salespeople. They're not manufacturers' representatives. They're not going to be employed by the company. And therefore, those people are viewed as vulnerable, and they're viewed as the purchaser of an opportunity. And that's why it's regulated as by a consumer protection statute to protect them, an amateur who is about to be involved in a business opportunity.